shadowofiris.com presents Delight in Disorder by Robert Herrick. A sweet disorder in the dress, Kindles in clothes, a wantonness, a lawn about the shoulders thrown into a fine distraction, an erring lace which here and there enthralls the crimson stomacher, a cuff neglectful and thereby ribands to flow confusedly, a winning wave deserving note in the tempestuous petticoat, a careless shoestring in whose tie I see a wild civility, do more bewitch me than when art is too precise in every part.